User profiles in ABT site. To define users in ABT site, go to the menu settings and user profiles. For an efficient engineering, several users are already predefined in ABT site, together with corresponding roles for these users. Please first check the common settings, especially the to the password policy, and also take care about the minimum password length, how already described in the video, start ABT site and basic settings. In the tab roles, the most important settings for operation with Desigo control point are the operation access settings. Depending on the role, more or less of these options are available, and can be of course defined here for the role. If it's necessary to add further roles, this is possible by just clicking Add Role. A new role is added, then define a name and all the settings for operation, read and write property. Define also if it should be possible to work with the setup and service assistant in different views. If there should be installation access, yes or no, if there should to be all properties visible, if it should be possible to operate rooms and configuration operation, load and backup, backup only, or even full access for the engineering. There is also the possibility to define if there should be BACnet access and which views should be available for this role. It's also possible to define if users with this role should be able to create, update and delete other users, and if they should be able to edit nodes in BACnet. There is the possibility to set user to never automatically log out, but keeping this option to no. This is described in the dedicated video, Never User Logout. But for typical users, we strongly recommend to set automatic logout to yes for security on the plants. Please note that roles can only be deleted if there is no user assigned to that role. For example, here with the balancer's role we have an user predefined, which has this role. So it is not possible to delete this role. Let's go now to define the users. For each predefined role, one user is predefined. The administrator is the user with which you had to log on the ABT site. Of course, it's possible to change the password which was set before. It is not possible to delete the administrator, and it is also not possible to define an expiration date for this user. All the other settings are possible to define for this specific user. When a user is indicated in red, it means there was no password defined, and this condition does not allow the system to download any configuration into the devices from ABT site, giving a specific error message into the log view. So let's define a password for each user. To define a password for other users, first you have to enter the password of the administrator. Then set the password for the new user. Confirm the password in the second row and apply with OK. It's now possible to set an expiration date for the password of this user. For example, every month it should be reset. For the predefined users, each user belongs to one of the predefined roles. Of course, the settings could be changed here if necessary. If more users than the predefined are necessary, it's possible to add a user. Define a name for this new user, for example, caretaker. Insert the administrator password and define the password for the new user. Only when the password and the confirm password are set in a correct way, then the OK button is framed in orange color and available for pushing. It's possible to define new users and for efficient engineering to take the settings from an existing user. For example, we want to take the advanced operator settings for this new user. Confirm with OK. Now all the settings here were taken over from the advanced operator. We also can change the role of this caretaker user, for example, to the new role, which was defined before. Now, as we have one user with this role, we are not able to delete this role anymore. Of course, it is also possible to delete not necessary users. To do so, just select the user and push delete. If we now go back to roles, we can see there's no user anymore for this new role, and it's available for deleting. When all users are set, it's recommended to carry out a Verify Profiles action. In the log view, we can see the result and get an indication if there is something wrong. For examples, for Advanced Engineer, we don't have set any password yet. So going back to Users, Advanced Engineer, and we can see it's still indicated in red as we have no password defined. When all users are defined, we can again verify the profiles, and there should be no error message anymore.